everybody. I'm Elizabeth. I'm the Academic Coordinator for Dodge School of Design. Here I am to give you a brief as to what we have to offer. So it's a common saying to never judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree. So here we have to believe that every individual is unique in their character, thought, and expression. So it is this uniqueness that when introduced to the appropriate influences or inspirations or opportunities that will help you bloom out to be exceptional. So here at Dodge School of Design, we aim at just that, to nurture your interests and curiosities and to help you transform your passion into a profession. So the core teaching philosophy that we follow here is learning by doing. So this is a teaching principle that's believed to have originated in the Bauhaus School of Design, wherein the students are taught the design process and creative thinking methodologies through hands-on practicals, rather than a textbook-based or theoretical mode of instruction. The students are encouraged to work on their areas of interest or self-initiated projects, which will maximize their involvement and their learning experience, and thereby give the maximum, the optimal result. So for this, to enable this, at Dodge School of Design, we have the facility and state-of-art infrastructure that will give students ample opportunity to experiment and explore, at the same time work and improve on their technical skills. Apart from this, for a designer to perform in their creative thinking abilities or design methodologies, it is important that they interact with people, with students, or with design veterans from other disciplines. So we also make sure that the students have that opportunity to interact with people, to get exposure to other disciplines. So hence, we have a platform for a multidisciplinary learning here at Dodge School of Design. To enforce this, we also have a team of faculty members that consists of design veterans who have graduated from very prestigious design institutes, and also design experts who are working in the industry currently in the specific design fields. So this will not only enable you to understand the design methodology and the requirements of the industry, but also make you competent enough to face the challenges of the industry that awaits you. So basically, it is this fine balance of technical skill and a good strong design processing methodology and a strong and competent knowledge about the innovation that is happening around the world that we are here to offer you, to make you ready to have a great career in design. So on behalf of the entire team at Dodge School of Design, we are very eagerly looking forward to having you on board.